चैप्टर नंबर 5 प्रोडक्ट क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ लिनन. इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड दैट मैटर अराउंड अस एग्जिस्ट्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एलिमेंट्स कंपाउंड्स एंड मिक्सचर्स एंड द एलिमेंट्स कंसिस्ट ऑफ एटम्स ऑफ ओनली वन काइंड. टिल नाउ 118 एलिमेंट्स आर नोन टू अस. आउट ऑफ दिस ओनली 94 एलिमेंट्स आर नेचुरली occurring. All these had different properties as various elements were being discovered. Scientists collected more or more information about the properties of these elements. It is difficult to arrange all that was known about the various elements. They started looking for some pattern in their different properties on the basis of which they could learn about such a large number of elements easily. Making order out of Josh's early attempts at the classification of elements. We have been studying how these different types of things or living beings can be classified according to their properties. Even in another situations, we will come across instances of arrangement based on some properties. For example, in a shop, shops are placed together at one place while biscuits are placed together elsewhere. Even among shops, washing shops are stacked separately from bathing shops. Similarly, scientists made several attempts for the classification of elements according to their properties and form an orderly arrangement out of choice. The earliest attempt for the classification of the elements resulted in grouping the known elements as non-metals and metals. At last, further classification were tried out as our knowledge about elements and their properties increased. Dover's traits. John Wolfgang, a German chemist in the year 1817, tried to organize the elements having same properties into groups. He found out some groups each containing three elements, so he called these groups triads. Dobrynin observed that when the three elements in a triad were written on the basis of increasing atomic masses, the atomic mass of the middle element was roughly equal to the average of the atomic masses of the other two elements. For example, take the triad containing lithium, Li, sodium, Na, and potassium K with atomic masses 6.9, 23.0, and 39.0 respectively. What will be the average of the atomic masses of Li and K? How does this compare with the atomic mass of Na? Some groups of three elements are given below. These elements are arranged downwards on the basis of their increasing atomic masses. Can you trace out which of these groups from Dobrynin traits? You will see that the elements of groups B and C form Dobrynin's traits. Dobrynin could find out only three traits from their known elements. Hence, this method of classification into traits was not proved useful. Newland's law of octaves. The observations of Dobrynin encouraged other chemists to correlate the atomic masses of elements with their properties. John Newland, an English scientist, in 1866 arranged the then known elements on the basis of their increasing atomic masses. He began with the element which lowest atomic mass, hydrogen, and ended at thorium, which was the 15th element according to atomic mass. He traced out that every eighth element had a similar properties to that of the first. He compared this to the notes, octaves of music. Hence, he called it the law of octaves. It is known as Newland's law of octaves. In Newland's octaves, the properties of sodium and lithium were found to be the सिमिलर. सोडियम इज द लेंथ, सोडियम इज द हाइट, सोडियम इज द एट एलिमेंट आफ्टर लिथियम इन द सेम वे. बेरिलियम एंड मैग्नीशियम रिसेम्बल इच अदर ए पार्ट ऑफ द ओरिजिनल फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूलैंड्स ऑक्टावेप्स इज गिवन बिलो एंड टेबल थ्री. इट वॉज ऑब्जर्व दैट द लॉ ऑफ ऑक्टावेप्स वॉज एप्लीकेबल ओनली अप टू कैल्शियम. आफ्टर कैल्शियम एवरी एट एलिमेंट डेड नॉट कंटेन प्रॉपर्टीज सिमिलर टू दैट ऑफ द फर्स्ट वन. न्यूलैंड्स अज्यूम्ड दैट ओनली 56 एलिमेंट्स एग्जिस्टेड इन नेचर एंड इन फ्यूचर नो मोर एलिमेंट्स वुड बी डिस्कवर्ड. बट आफ्टर दैट मेनी न्यू एलिमेंट्स वर डिस्कवर्ड दिज प्रॉपर्टीज डिड नॉट फिट इन टू द लॉ ऑफ ऑक्टावेप्स. In order to adjust the elements into each table, Newlands arranged two elements in the same solute, but also arranged some unlike elements under the same note. Can you find examples of this from table 3? Note that cobalt and nickel are in the same solute and these are kept in the same column as fluorine, chlorine and bromine. Which properties are very different than these elements? Iron, which is similar to cobalt and nickel in properties, has been kept far away from these elements with the discovery of noble gases. The law of octaves became irrelevant. Thus, Newland's law of octaves worked well only with lighter elements. Making order out of coils. Mendeleev's periodic table. Newland's law of octaves was rejected, and even after this, many scientists continued their search for a pattern that is related with the properties of elements with their atomic masses. The main credit goes to Deverterry, in which Mendeleev, a Russian chemist, for classifying elements. He gave the most important contribution to the earlier development of a periodic table of elements, in which the elements were grouped according to their fundamental property, the atomic mass, and also on the basis of similarity of their chemical properties. Only 63 elements were known when Mendeleev started his work. He examined the correlation between the atomic masses of the elements and their chemical and physical properties. Mendeleev concentrated on the compounds formed by elements which oxygen and hydrogen, as they are very reactive and react with most elements to form compounds. The formula of the oxides and hydrides formed by an element were taken as one of the basic properties of cards, and he wrote down the properties of one element on each card. He sorted out the elements having same properties and pinned the cards together on a wall. He noticed that most of the elements got a place in a crazing table and were arranged on the basis of their increasing atomic masses. It was also observed that there occur a periodic recurrence of elements with similar chemical and physical properties. On this basis, Mendeleev formulated a periodic law which so that the properties of elements are the periodic function of their atomic masses. Achievements of Mendeleev's periodic table. During the development of periodic table, there were a few instances where Mendeleev had to keep an element having slightly greater atomic mass before an element having a slightly lower atomic mass. The sequence was inverted so that elements having similar properties could be grouped together. For example, cobalt atomic mass 58.9 kept before nickel atomic mass 58.7. Can you find out one more such anomaly from table 4? Further, Mendeleev left a number of gaps in each periodic table. Instead of looking upon these gaps as defects, Mendeleev boldly guessed the existence of some elements that had not been discovered at that time. Mendeleev named them by prefacing a Sanskrit numeral Ika 1 to the name of a proceeding एलिमेंट इन द सेम ग्रुप. ही इवन गेसड द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ सम ऑफ दीज एलिमेंट्स एंड नेम्ड देम एज इका ब्रोन, इका एल्युमिनियम, इका सिलिकॉन रिस्पेक्टिवली. द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इका एल्युमिनियम गेसड बाय मेंडलीव एंड दोज ऑफ द एलिमेंट गैलियम विच वॉज डिस्कवर्ड लेटर एंड रिप्लेसड इका एल्युमिनियम आर गिवन इन टेबल 5. द गेव कन्विंसिंग दिस गेव कन्विंसिंग एविडेंस फॉर बोथ द यूजफुलनेस एंड करेक्टनेस ऑफ इच प्रेडिक्ट टेबल. इट वॉज एन एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी सक्सेस ऑफ मेंडलीव्स प्रडिक्शन दैट लेड केमिस्ट्स नॉट ओनली टू एक्सेप्ट इच प्रेडिक्ट टेबल बट ऑल्सो मेक मेंडलीव एज द ओरिजिनेटर ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑन विच इट इज बेस्ड. नोबल गैस लाइक न्यून एनी एल्युमिनियम एच एंड आर्गन एआर हैव बीन डिस्क्राइब्ड इन मेनी ए कॉन्टेक्स्ट बिफोर दिच. दिच गैसेस वर डिस्कवर्ड वेरी लेट बिकॉज दे आर वेरी लेस रिएक्टिव एंड प्रेजेंट इन एक्सटर्नली लो कॉन्सेंट्रेशंस इन आवर सराउंडिंग. वन ऑफ द स्ट्रेंथ्स ऑफ मेंडलीव्स प्रेडिक्ट टेबल वॉच दैट दिज गैसेस कुड बी अरेंज्ड इन ए न्यू ग्रुप विदाउट डिस्टर्बिंग द एग्जाइटिंग ऑर्डर. लिमिटेशंस ऑफ मेंडलीव्स क्लासिफिकेशन. इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिग्रेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन इज सिमिलर एज दैट ऑफ अल्कलाइल मेटल्स. लाइक अल्कलाइल मेटल्स हाइड्रोजन रिएक्ट्स विद हलोजन्स सल्फर एंड ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म कंपाउंड्स ऑफ सिमिलर फॉर्मूला एज गिवन इन द एग्जाम्पल्स. ऑन द अदर हैंड हाइड्रोजन ऑल्सो एग्जर्ट्स एज डायटोमिक मॉलिक्यूल्स जस्ट लाइक हलोजन्स एंड इट रिएक्ट्स विद मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स टू प्रोड्यूस कोवेलेंट कंपाउंड्स. एक्चुअली नो फिक्सड पोजिशन कैन बी गिवेन टू हाइड्रोजन इन द प्रोडक्ट टेबल. ही कुड नॉट गिव ए करेक्ट पोजिशन टू हाइड्रोजन इन हिज टेबल. दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट लिमिटेशन ऑफ मेंडलीव प्रोडक्ट टेबल. आइसोटोप्स वर डिस्कवर्ड अ लॉन्ग टाइम आफ्टर मेंडलीव हैड प्रपोज्ड हिज प्रोडक्ट क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. लेट अस रिकॉल दैट आइसोटोप्स ऑफ एन एलिमेंट कंटेन सेम chemical properties but have different atomic masses. Thus isotopes of all elements gave a challenge to Mendeleev periodic law. Another problem was that the increase of the atomic masses was not in a regular manner in going from one element to the next. So especially when we consider the heavier elements, it was not possible to predict how many elements could be discovered between two elements. Making order out of choice the modern periodic table, Henry Moseley in 1913 showed that the atomic number symbolized as Z of an element is more fundamental property than its atomic mass. Mendeleev periodic law was modified according to this and atomic number was adopted as the basis of modern periodic table, and the modern periodic law can be given as properties of elements are a periodic function of their atomic number. Let us remember that the atomic number tells the number of protons in the nucleus of an atom, and this number increases by one when we go from one element to the next elements when arranged out on the basis of their increasing atomic number. Let us to the classification on which the modern periodic table. Periodic of properties of elements could be made with more patience on keeping elements in order of their increasing atomic number. As we can notice that the modern periodic table takes care of three limitations of Mendeleev periodic table. The anomalous position of hydrogen can be explained after the knowledge of the basis on which the position of an element depends in the modern periodic table. Position of elements in the modern periodic table. The modern periodic table consists of 18 vertical columns called as groups and 7 horizontal rows called as periods. Let us note that what decides the position of an element in a certain period and group. You will see that all these elements have the same number of valence electrons. Similarly, you will see that these elements have the same number of valence electrons which are present in any one group. For example, fluorine F and chlorine Cl elements belong to group 17. How many electrons do these elements have in their outermost shells? Hence, we can say that groups in the periodic table have an identical outer shell electronic configuration. The number of shells increase as we go down the group. There is an anomaly when it comes at the position of hydrogen, because it can be kept either in group 17 or group 1 in the first period. Can you tell why? You will see that these elements of second period do not contain the same number of valence electrons, but they have the same number of shells. You also find that the number of valence shell electrons increases by 1 unit as atomic number increases by 1 unit when we go from left to right in a period. Or we can say that atoms of different elements with the same number of filled cells are kept in the same period. For example, Na, Mg, Al, Si, P, S, Cl and Ar belong to the third period of the modern periodic table. Since their electrons are filled in Kl and M cells, confirm the above statement by writing the electronic configuration of these elements. Each period signifies a new electronic shell getting filled. How many elements are present in the elements of first, second, third, and fourth period? We can explain the number of elements in these periods on the basis of filling the electrons into various cells. Recall that the maximum number of electrons that can be kept into a cell is based on the formula 2N2, where N is the number of the cell from the nucleus. For example, K cell period contains two elements. Period contains 8 elements. The 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th periods have 18th, 32 and 32 elements respectively. The reason for this you will study in higher classes. The position of an element in the periodic table gives us the information about its chemical reactivity. As you have studied, the valence electrons determine the kind and number of bonds formed by an element. Now, can you see why Mendeleev's choice of a formula of compounds as the basis was a good one for deciding the position of an element in his table? How would this lead to the arrangement of elements with similar chemical properties in the same group? Trends in the modern periodic table valency. As you have studied that the valency of an element is represented by the number of valence electrons present in the outermost shell of atomic size. The term atomic size indicates the radius of an atom. The atomic size may be defined as the distance between the outermost shell and the center of the nucleus of an isolated atom. The atomic radius of hydrogen atom is 37 pm picometer. 1 pm is equal to 10 to 12 meter. Let us learn about the variation of atomic size in a period and in a group. You will notice that the atomic radius decreases when we go from left to right along a period. This is because of an increase in nuclear charge, which tends to pull the electrons closer to the nucleus, and this decreases the size of the atom. A study of the change in the atomic radius of first group elements given below and keep them in an increasing order. You will see that the atomic size increases as we go down the group, because as we go down the group, new cells are being added. This increases the distance between the nucleus and the outermost electrons in such a way that the atomic size increases in spite of increase in nuclear charge. As we can see in the periodic table that the metals like Mg and Na are towards the left hand side, while the non-metals like chlorine and sulfur are found on the right hand side. We have a silicon in the middle, which is classified as a semi-metal or a metalloid because it shows some properties of both metals and non-metals. In the modern periodic table, a zigzag line differentiates non-metals from metals. The बॉर्डरलाइन एलिमेंट्स ब्रोन, जर्मेनियम, सिलिकॉन, आर्सेनिक, एंटीमनी, पोलोनियम एंड टेलरियम आर इंटरमीडिएट एंड प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स आर नॉन एंड आर नॉन एज मेटल्स ऑफ सेमी मेटल्स एज यू हैव स्टडीड इन थर्ड थर्ड चैप्टर. मेटल्स आर एबल टू लूज इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ड्यूरिंग बॉन्ड्स फॉर्मेशन, दैट इज दे आर इलेक्ट्रो पॉजिटिव इन नेचर. एज अक्रॉस ए पीरियड द इफेक्टिव न्यूक्लियर चार्ज एक्टिंग ऑन द वैलेंस शेल इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इंक्रीजेस, द टेंडेंसी टू लॉस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल डिक्रीज. वेयर एज द इफेक्टिव न्यूक्लियर चार्ज एक्सपेंसड बाय वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज डिक्रीजिंग एज वी गो डाउन द ग्रुप बिकॉज द न्यूक्लियस इज फर्दर अवे फ्रॉम द आउटर मोस्ट इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, सो दिस कैन बी इजिली लॉस्ट. देयरफॉर द मेटालिक कैरेक्टर अक्रॉस ए पीरियड डिक्रीजेस एंड डाउन ए ग्रुप इंक्रीजेस. ऑन द अदर हैंड नॉन मेटल्स आर इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिव, दे टेंड टू फॉर्म बॉन्ड्स बाय गेनिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एज द ट्रेंड इन द इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी. सो नॉन मेटल्स आर फाउंड ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड ऑफ पीरियोडिक टेबल. दिस ट्रेंड्स आल्सो हेल्प अस टू फाइंड आउट द नेचर ऑफ ऑक्साइड्स फॉर्मड बाय द एलिमेंट्स बिकॉज इट इज नॉन टू यू दैट द ऑक्साइड्स ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स आर एसिडिक एंड दैट ऑफ मेटल्स आर एसिडिक इन जनरल.